discipline. The practice of training people to obey rules or a code of behavior using punishment to correct disobedience. Now, the punishment for not being disciplined, quite honestly, is failure. Wrestling, in my opinion, is the most physically and mentally demanding sport in the world, and it is also the oldest living sport, as well as the true essence of imposing someone's will against their own will. To attack and to defend are the main disciplines in order to succeed. Now, everyone has a different way of attacking and defending, but the discipline, it remains the same. In order to attack, you have to know what to do, when to do it, and for how long. In order to defend, you have to do virtually the exact same thing. When you step onto that mat, it's just you. Nothing can help you out there except for your hard work, your dedication, and your will to be great. Champions aren't born, they're created. They made the decision to be great on purpose, and the only person who can stop them from being great is themselves.
Baby, extra bright, I want y'all to see.